To finish your rug off, get to the end of your yarn, leaving about 15 centimetres. Pull this yarn through your loop from the bottom and pull tight. Now push the end through your next rug loop and again pull it tight. Turn this part of your rug over so you are working from the back. You are simply going to weave your yarn through a few loops at the back of your rug, pushing the yarn through. And now you are finished.